Welcome to my channel, Techie Celebrities World, the entertainment corner for you. Here you get all the latest news about Techie Celebrities. Engin Aykırık is a very famous name of Turkish industry. He started his career in 2004 with the series Bir Bolu Toslam as a supporting actor. After this, he appeared in a very famous Turkish series, Fatma Gül. He played the role of Kerim in this series. After this, he appeared in a very famous Turkish series, Kara Parash. He played the role of Umut Demir in this series. He also got nominated in Emmy Awards because of his incredible performance in the series, Kara Parash. He is recently doing the series, Seyfin Kiss. We wish him best of luck for his future